They've really exhausted Rick and Morty, man. I used to love the show, though. It's a shame how much they've, like, put it through the ringer. I don't know if it's still good or not. I haven't watched in, like, 2 seasons. So maybe it's still good. I couldn't tell you. You see the new. Did you see the new God of War Game Informer video? No, I don't even know what that is. What's. Like, is there drama around it, or is he just talking about, like, more footage? I'm super excited for Ragnarok, but are you talking about, like, something drama related? No, just more footage. I probably won't watch it. I don't want to see too much from it. I'll just experience it when it comes out. You more hyped for Ragnarok than you were for 2018's? Yeah, I thought 2018's was going to be shit. Completely changing a gameplay formula I loved, I wasn't ecstatic about, but they made it work. So I'm absolutely more excited for this one than that one. Ragnarok comes out November 8th, I think. November something. So there is God of War drama. I thought I saw someone talking about that. You see the God of War drama on Twitter with Captain Kuba. It was about leaks. No. You see the Rick and Morty ad for God of War. Oh, Christ, really? Oh, man. They really use Rick and Morty for everything. Like, this is why so many people get upset of, or like, tired of it. It's upsetting how much they use Rick and Morty. Good Lord. I'll check it out.
Rick, are you shaving your head?
We're going on an epic adventure, Morty.
What?
God of War, Morty, the new one. Kratos is a dad, the kid is curious. Like you, Morty, you're curious.
What does shaving your head have to do with-
Why do we have to do anything, Morty?
I don't know, because of fear.
Wrong, Morty.
Money?
Yeah, but not this time.
Love, family, I don't know.
That's good, Morty. Find your motivation. We have to make choices and we have to face the consequences. We're going to the Nine Realms.
Oh! Oh my God!
Finally, the Leviathan Axe and other
Yeah, this
upgrades.
Feels about
I thought
right.
this was about us.
Huh? Yeah,
oh.
sure, whatever you want.
Oh, can you use that thing on the birds, please?
And get blood on it? No.
God of War Ragnarok, rated M for mature, available on PlayStation.
I found a boat, Morty. You're gonna row, though, not me. It's a big axe, and I have to make sure it doesn't get wet.
Yeah, I think they've really exhausted Rick and Morty, man. I used to love the show, though. It's a shame how much they've, like, put it through the ringer. I don't know if it's still good or not. I haven't watched in like 2 seasons. So maybe it's still good. I couldn't tell you. Rick and Morty also has a new ad for Wendy's. Oh my fucking god, really? Oh my god, what the fuck? Within one 24-hour period, they've shilled two different products? Good god.
Rick, you were right. Whoa! Did you turn yourself into a Wendy's Frosty Chino? Are you like Frosty Rick now? Oh wow, mom and dad too? The whole family's food now, huh? You gonna make me into a food? Wait, what am I? Choose wisely, choose Wendy's new French toast sticks? Wendy's has French toast sticks?
Morty, did you get tricked into doing a commercial by a Frosty Cream cold brew?
Rick, I thought that was you!
Shut up, Morty. We gotta get out of here before they try to use our image to promote their. Morty, look what you did!
Choose wisely, choose Wendy's breakfast.
Well, all right. I'm sure Wendy's is dunking on people on Twitter right now, criticizing it. They also did an Adidas shoe collab that everyone thought was NFTs a month ago. Oh, that's a month ago. I'm sure within any given month, Rick and Morty does like 15 corporate ads. Yeah, no, at least, you know, hats off to Justin Roiland. He has made so much off Rick and Morty, I'm sure, and he's doing exactly what he loves, so good for him. Wendy's has a new E. coli outbreak in 4 states. Fucking hype. Let's go. My friend got food poisoning from a gas station a week ago. I mean, hey, sorry to hear that, man. But what does that have to do with anything? But yeah, that's rough. Tell him I said I'm sorry to hear it. The Wendy's E. coli outbreak was from romaine lettuce again. I fucking told you a million times. Stream got very upset. If I could eliminate one food from this planet, it would be romaine lettuce. It has an E. coli outbreak every month. I don't know how many fucking times I need to remind you guys that romaine lettuce is like the most dangerous food on the goddamn planet, it seems. And yet you still have romaine defenders. You'd kill millions? I'd save millions. What? Romaine lettuce is literally killing people every month, it seems. Just switch to any other kind of lettuce. Do iceberg lettuce if you really just fucking love it. Substitute with spinach, substitute with cabbage, arugula, fucking anything but romaine. Probably E. coli from cow shit water. Well, it is. I mean, the E. coli is obviously from fucking contaminated water. You remember how last time you mentioned it, there was an outbreak 13 minutes before, and now there's an outbreak yesterday. I know. Romaine lettuce is the devil. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.